I think so.
Oh, hi. Welcome to Sesame Street.
Yeah, you got here on a great day.
The greatest day.
Yeah, and you know why?
Because the three of us are going to play together all day long.
Yeah. And you know why we're going to play together all day long?
Because we are Telly,
Baby Bell,
and Elmo.
The three friends. Hurrah!
look at this. We made a list of all the things we're going to do today.
Yeah, read it, Telly.
Okay.
Yeah, read the list.
Okay. Let's see. Things the three friends are going to do today. Number one, running, yelling, and bouncing.
Yeah. Number two, climbing the jungle gym and singing the alphabet song at the top.
Number three, more running, yelling, and bouncing.
And number four, lunch at Hooper's store. Man, are we gonna have fun or what?
Yeah. And you know why we're gonna have fun?
Because we are Telly,
Baby Bell,
and Elmo,
the three friends. Hurrah!
Okay, let's go back to the beginning and get started.
Yeah.
Okay. Number one, running, yelling, and bouncing.
Okay, ready, set, go!
Good,
yeah! Elmo, what's wrong?
Elmo got hurt.
What? Elmo got hurt? Wait a minute. That isn't on the list.
No, Telly, this is serious. Elmo, are you okay?
Sorry, Elmo, I'm almost done.
Is Elmo gonna be all right, Maria?
Yes, Telly, Elmo's gonna be just fine.
Oh, yeah, don't worry, Elmo. My Mama Bear broke her toaster last week, and Maria fixed that great.
Okay, Baby Bear.
So what happened?
Well, we were playing.
We just started playing.
We were going to play together all day long.
And Elmo bumped into a crate. And now Elmo has a boo-boo on his arm. Well, Elmo never had a boo-boo before, Maria.
Well, Elmo, it's true that you do have a boo-boo, but it's not a bad boo-boo.
It's not?
No.
So, is it okay if Elmo moves his arm?
Yep.
And is it okay if Elmo moves his other arm?
Yeah.
Well, how about if Elmo moves both arms and shakes his head and goes woo, woo, woo?
It's okay.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay. Woo, 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 woo.
See, Elmo, listen, you can do anything you want. Just keep trying not to bump the boo-boo, and you'll be fine in no time.
Okay, Maria.
Hey, Telly. Did you hear that?
Yeah, I certainly did, Baby Bear. And don't you worry, Maria. We'll make sure that that arm does not get bumped again.
Oh, you bet we will. And do you know why?
Because we are Telly,
Baby Bear,
and Elmo with a boo-boo.
The three friends! Hurrah!
Come on, let's go, Elmo.
Thanks, Maria.
You're welcome, Elmo.
Bye.
Bye.
All right, stand back, everybody.
Monster with the boo-boo coming through.
Give him room.
Hey, bro.
Hey, back off, man.
Back in the store.
Step away from the boo-boo.
Come on.
Sorry, Mr. Hanford.
Come on.
Okay. Nice bandage.
Yeah. Okay, we did running, yelling, and bouncing.
Yeah, right. Mm-hmm.
So what's next on the list of things we're going to do today?
Well, let's see here. Okay, number two, climbing the jungle gym and singing the alphabet song at the top.
Oh, boy!
Forget it!
Why? But that's fun!
Oh, of course it's fun, until you slip on the jungle gym and bump your boo-boo. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
But Elmo's boo-boo stopped hurting.
Well, maybe it did, Elmo. But Maria told us to make sure that nothing bumped it, and that includes a jungle gym.
Well, then, could Elmo skip the jungle gym and at least sing the alphabet song?
I don't know. You know how the letter E always makes you laugh.
E!
Yeah. Whoa, hold on a minute.
it there. Suppose when you get to the E, you laugh so hard that you start to shake.
Yeah, and suppose that you shake so hard that you fall over.
Yeah, and suppose when you fall over,
you bump your boo-boo.
But Elmo wants to sing the alphabet.
No, sorry, Elmo, sorry. But if you sing the alphabet, you're gonna hear the alphabet. And if you hear it, who knows what could happen?
Yeah, unless...
What?
Hold on. Be right back.
Hey, Tally, where you going?
Hey!
All right.
Tally, you're a genius.
Yep. With those earmuffs and cotton over his ears, he won't be able to hear us sing the alphabet, and he'll be perfectly safe.
What?
Okay, now it's time for the three friends, Hawa, to sing the alphabet song. Ready, set?
A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
When do we start?
H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P.
What?
Q, R, S, D, U, V.
Almost ready!
W, X, Y, and Z. Now I've sung my ABCs.
What's going on?
Next time, won't you sing with me?
Just yeah!
Man, that was great. All right, what's next?
Oh, check the list. Where's the list? Okay. Next is, where was it? Here. Lunch at Hooper's store.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Come on, Elmo, let's go.
What do we say?
Monster with Boo Boo coming through.
Stand back, give him warm.
Should Elmo sing now? Hello?
All right, back off, everybody. Give him room. Back
Monster off. With the boo-boo having lunch.
Oh, boy.
Mm-hmm. All clear. Mm-hmm. Well, Elmo, we've had a great day so far, haven't we?
Yes, sir. We made a list of all the things we wanted to do, and we've done them all.
Yeah, tell you, Baby Bear have done them all. Elmo has not done any of them.
Well, that's because you've got a boo-boo, Elmo, and we've had to protect that boo-boo from getting bumped.
Hard work, Baby Bear.
Mm-hmm. Which has made me mighty hungry.
Which brings us to the last item on our list, lunch at Hooper's store.
Yeah.
Hi, fellas, what do you have?
Hey, back off, back
Don't
off!
Bump the boo-boo!
Yeah.
Mr. Hepford. Elmo, we'll have a tuna fish sandwich and a glass of milk, please.
You got it. What do you guys have?
We'll eat when Elmo's finished.
Oh, yeah. Don't worry, Elmo. We're not gonna bail out on you now, buddy.
Yeah, we've got this all worked out.
Mm-hmm. There you go.
Thank you, Mr. Hanford.
You're welcome.
Oh, boy.
Hey! Don't pick that up! What, are you gonna pick that up?
Well, why not?
Because if you pick it up, you'll have to move your arm.
And if you move your arm, you might bump the boo-boo. Yeah.
But Elmo wants to eat.
Well, of course you want to eat.
So here's the way we're going to do it.
We're going to cooperate.
Yeah.
Cooperate?
Great. Number one, Baby Bear will pick the sandwich up for you.
Mm-hmm.
Pickle.
Two, I will take a bite for you.
That's right. Three, he'll chew for you while I pick up the glass of milk for you.
Now,
four, he'll take a sip for you.
And five, we both swallow.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's do it.
Hey, that's Elmo's sandwich.
One. Two.
Yeah.
Three.
Four.
Five.
No, wait. Hey.
Again. One. Two.
No, that's...
Three.
Don't eat.
Four.
Hey, stop drinking.
And...
No!
Elmo! You're gonna bump the boo-boo!
Elmo doesn't care about his boo-boo. Elmo wants to eat and play. And Tony and Baby Bear won't let Elmo eat or play. Tony and Baby Bear...
Look! You're bandaged, Elmo.
Hey... It came off.
Yeah, it did.
Hi, Elmo.
Oh, hi, Maria.
Oh, hey. I see you took your bandage off.
Yeah.
Hey, boo-boo looks good. How does it feel?
Fine. Completely fine.
Great. Well, I guess your friends did a good job of protecting you. Adios.
Bye.
Well... Elmo's friends did do a good job of protecting Elmo. Elmo's friends did such a good job of protecting Elmo, they almost drove Elmo crazy. And now, you know what Elmo has to say to his friends?
Why?
What?
Ted, you're it!
Hey, I'm gonna get you!
B, C, D, E, F, G.
Hey, look how the letter E makes him chuckle.
Yeah.
Okay, once more from the top with feeling.
Okay, right.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H, I, J, K, L, M, N, P. Q, R, S, T, U, V. W, X, Y, and Z. Now I've sung my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me?
Yes, that was great!
Sesame Street was brought today by the letter E.
By the number 16.
Yeah.
And by Telly.
Baby Bear.
And Elmo.
The three friends! Hurrah!
Yes!
Three friends!
And Slimy's spaceship is still on its way back to Sesame Street.
Sesame Street is a production of
The Children's Television Workshop!
Yes!